here's the deal. The deal is that it's going to wipe out pre-existing conditions. And by the way, the 200,000 people that have died on his watch, how many of those have survived?
None of them have survived, you ignorant motherfucker. They're all dead.